Soviet Union. There is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and if wounded, proper medical treatment. The German army is your friend.
Thank you. Prüfen Sie die Waffen. Sie dürfen nicht wieder blockieren.
comrades of the great Soviet Union. We have nothing against the common Soviet soldier. It is your leaders we are fighting, who send you into battles you cannot win. Can you truly trust your own commanders, who shoot you for taking cover or falling back in retreat? The German army is not your enemy. Surrender, and you will be treated with compassion and respect.
Thank you.
Der Feind! Ah.
Thank you.
dignity and compassion. If you wish to live, do not resist. Throw down your weapons and approach the nearest German patrol with your hands above your head. This is the proper signal that you wish to surrender. You will then receive hot food, drink, and medical attention. Once the war has ended, you will be free to return to your families.
Thank you.
Schatten!
Thank you.
the Soviet Union. The Third Reich has no grudge with the common Soviet citizen. It is your own false leader, Stalin, who wishes to fight this war for his own benefit. Does such a man deserve your loyalty? Is he really worth dying for?
Links, fucking hell!
Thank you. Los! Los!
Stay.
Yo no compro la cabeza.